student, we are going to move towards the next point, that is methods of preparation of benzene. First we will see the industrial method of preparation of benzene. Coal tar and petroleum are the major source of industrially when benzene we prepare industrially. Coal tar and petroleum are the major sources. Now we will see next reaction, that is next method of preparation of a benzene, that is from ethyl. That method is called as a trimerization. By trimerization we can prepare benzene from ethyl. See here, when ethyl is passed over red hot iron tube, when ethyl is passed over red hot iron tube at 873 Kelvin, then benzene is prepared. After trimerization it forms benzene. Once again I repeat, when ethyl is passed over red hot iron tube at 873 Kelvin, it undergoes a trimerization and formation of a benzene takes place. Now next preparation method, that is from sodium benzoate. So this is the structure of sodium benzoate. Look here, when anhydrous sodium benzoate is heated with soda lime is nothing but the dry mixture of sodium hydroxide and calcium oxide. When sodium benzoate is heated over soda lime, it gives benzene. This is the decarboxylation process means carbon dioxide is eliminated. In this reaction carbon dioxide is eliminated in the form of Na2CO3. Once again I repeat, when anhydrous sodium benzoate is heated with soda lime is nothing but the mixture of sodium hydroxide plus calcium oxide, there is a formation of benzene by decarboxylation process. Now next chemical reaction, that is preparation of a benzene, that is from phenol. When vapors of a phenol are passed over heated zinc, then it gives benzene and the byproduct is ZnO. So these are the preparation methods of a benzene. Now we will move towards the next point, that is physical properties of a benzene. Physical properties of a benzene. Question can be asked from this small point, that is state or give any four physical properties of benzene for 2 marks. You have to mention any four physical properties. First physical property is benzene is colorless liquid. Now about melting point and boiling point. Boiling point of a benzene is 353 Kelvin, while melting point of the benzene is 278.3 Kelvin. benzene is insoluble in water, but it is soluble in organic solvents like chloroform, ether, etc. Next physical property is benzene is, when vapors of benzene are highly toxic, when we inhale the vapors of benzene, it causes unconsciousness. Means vapors of benzene are highly toxic. Inhalation may cause unconsciousness. So these are some physical properties of benzene. Benzene is a colorless liquid. About boiling point, having 353 Kelvin. About melting point, 278.3 Kelvin. As benzene is insoluble in water, but they are soluble in organic solvent like ether and chloroform, vapors of benzene are highly toxic. After inhalation, it may cause the unconsciousness. Okay, so these are some physical properties of a benzene. Now we will see chemical properties. We will move towards the next point, that is chemical properties of a benzene. Chemical properties of benzene. We will see. So about the chemical properties of benzene, aromatic compounds are characterized by electronic substitution reaction. They also show addition reaction, but at extreme condition they show the addition reaction. As we know that aromatic compound, they prefer substitution reaction very easily, but they can also give addition reaction at extreme condition. We will see it one by one. Addition reaction first we will see addition of a chlorine. Addition of chlorine, when benzene is treated with chlorine in presence of UV light or sunlight, there is a formation of BHC. It is called as a benzene hexachloride. UV light adds up 3 molecules of chlorine and to give BHC, that is benzene hexachloride. It is also called as a gamexane, which is used as a insecticide. Now second chemical property in the chemical property of benzene, second reaction is addition of ozone. When benzene is treated with ozone in presence of carbon tetrachloride CCl4, benzene triozonide is formed. This is a two-step reaction. In first step, benzene triozonide is formed. This triozonide, after being decomposed by using zinc and water, it gives glyoxone. It is also called as ethanediol with elimination of hydrogen peroxide, that is H2O2. So This is the reaction with ozone. Now we will see next reaction, that is addition of hydrogen. Addition of hydrogen. When a mixture of benzene and hydrogen gas, is passed over nickel catalyst at 453 Kelvin to 473 Kelvin, there is a formation of a cyclohexane. For balancing this reaction, here you have to take 3 hydrogen molecules. Once again I repeat, when a mixture of hydrogen and benzene is passed over nickel at 453 to 473 Kelvin, there is a formation of a cyclohexane. So this is about the addition reaction of a benzene. Now we will see substitution reaction in benzene. Substitution reaction. What is mean by substitution? Means substitution means electrophilic substitution reaction in which one or more hydrogen atom from benzene ring are replaced by one or more another substituent, that is in this case electrophilic group. Now we will see first reaction, that is a halogenation. In halogenation, in this reaction, hydrogen atom of a benzene is replaced by halogen atom. There is a replacement of one hydrogen, one or more hydrogen, by one or more halogen. Ek jaanar atom, tyacha jagi dusra yanar, mhanje substituent yanar. That is called as a substituent reaction. Ata ya halogenation madhe sagat pahili reaction aplyala bagayachi, that is chlorination. Chlorine react with benzene in dark in presence of iron. Benzene plus Cl2 chlorine in presence of iron, and reaction condition is in dark. Chlorine reacts with benzene in dark in presence of iron. It acts as a catalyst. There is a formation of a chlorobenzene. Baga, benzene ring madla ek hydrogen gela ani tite Cl ala. Plus, mag byproduct kay asel? HCl. This is a chlorobenzene substitution reaction. One hydrogen is substituted by Cl. There is a formation of a chlorobenzene. Likewise, bromination. Bromination of benzene is similar to chlorination. See the reaction when benzene plus Br2 in presence of FeBr2 iron bromide, there is a formation of a bromobenzene. One hydrogen is replaced by Br, and again the byproduct is HBr. This is the formation of a bromobenzene. Now iodination of a benzene is not possible because benzene shows the reversible process with iodination. Hence, iodination of benzene is not possible as it is the reversible process or reversible reaction. Now, but again, if we see in a chlorination reaction, when excess of chlorine, when we are using here, the condition is excess. When excess of chlorine we are using, benzene gives hexachlorobenzene. Look here, when benzene reacts with chlorine in presence of anhydrous AlCl3, in presence of anhydrous Cl3, for balancing this reaction you have to take here 6, and there is a formation of a benzene hexachloride. When we are using excess of chlorine, plus byproduct is 6HCl. Byproduct is 6HCl. So this is about the halogenation reaction, chlorination, bromination and iodination. Now we will see next reaction, that is nitration of benzene. Nitration reaction. When benzene is heated with mixture of concentrated nitric acid and concentrated sulfuric acid, when benzene is heated with nitrating mixture, Kunta nitrating mixture means it is a nitrating mixture is nothing but the mixture of concentrated nitric acid and concentrated sulfuric acid. Nitric acid concentrated H2SO4, that is nitrating mixture. It gives nitrobenzene, means one hydrogen is replaced by NO2 group. One hydrogen is replaced by NO2 group and formation of nitrobenzene plus byproduct is water. इतला एक हाइड्रोजन आणि हा उरलेला OH, H2O, eliminates in the form of H2O. When benzene is heated with a nitrating mixture is nothing but mixture of concentrated nitric acid and concentrated H2SO4, there is a formation of a nitrobenzene. Now, sulfonation reaction. Sulfonation reaction, when benzene is heated with fuming sulfuric acid, when benzene is heated with fuming sulfuric acid. Fuming sulfuric acid is also called as a olum. When benzene is heated with fuming, or it is reacts with H2SO4 and fuming with in presence of H2SO4, it is also called as a olum. It gives benzene sulfonic acid, means H is replaced by sulfonic group, that is a SO3H group. H is replaced by sulfonic group and there is a formation of a benzene sulfonic acid with elimination of water molecule. With elimination of water molecule. When benzene is heated with fuming sulfuric acid, it is also called as a olum, there is a formation of a benzene sulfonic acid with elimination of water. Now we will move towards the next chemical reaction. Many times it can be asked in the exam, that is a Friedel-Crafts reaction. For 2 marks, explain Friedel-Crafts reaction, alkylation and acylation reaction. Both the reactions are very important and many times it can be asked. Now, Friedel-Crafts alkylation reaction. Look here, when benzene is treated with alkyl halide, here we are going to take here methyl chloride. It is an example of a alkyl halide in presence of anhydrous AlCl3. It gives toluene. Toluene is also called as a methyl benzene. When benzene is treated with alkyl halide like methyl chloride in presence of anhydrous AlCl3, it gives toluene. It is also called as a methyl benzene. Now, in Friedel-Crafts acylation reaction, when benzene is heated with acetyl chloride, in presence of anhydrous AlCl3, there is a formation of acetophenone. While benzene reacts with acetic anhydride in presence of anhydrous AlCl3, it gives acetophenone. So these are the Friedel-Crafts alkylation reaction and this is the example of Friedel-Crafts acylation reaction. Now last point of the topic, that is carcinogenicity and toxicity. Benzene is both toxic and carcinogenic. Benzene is also called mother of carcinogen. Benzene is also considered as the mother of all carcinogens. Now, how it will react? Means in the human being, several polycyclic aromatic compounds are produced by incomplete combustion of tobacco, coal and petroleum. In human being, benzene is oxidized to epoxide. Benzene is oxidized to form epoxide. In liver, how toxicity takes place? When benzene is oxidized in liver, benzene is oxidized to get epoxide. This benzopyrene is converted into epoxidiol. These substances are carcinogenic and can react with DNA, which can induce mutation, leading to uncontrolled growth of cells. Leads to uncontrolled growth of cells. This uncontrolled growth of cell is nothing but cancer. Hence, it is called as mother of all carcinogens. So, benzene is toxic as well as carcinogenic. So, this is about the aromatic compounds.